with a new video! Now guys, I hope you would have noticed I have a new symbol. And guys, I can't believe it. Today, I forgot to think about what to do for the video. So I have no idea what to do. You got any idea for my next video? Leave it in the comments section below and you might get featured and I will feature you. I don't know what to say. I don't know what to say. Hey guys, do you see me in my photo album? Okay, let's get to it. So, today we're going to be drawing a flower. What, you don't like it? Suit yourself. Okay, let's go. Simplest part, a circle. Look. Another simple part, those bumps around the edges. Now, there's something you can do. This is optional, by the way, so don't just go ahead doing it. These lines, so it looks like the nectar is pushed into the flower. Now, here's another easy part. Just do that easy stalk. Now, just do those leaves at the bottom and the grass, and you're done. Now, guys, you want some special stuff, huh? You want some special things? Okay, I'm gonna blow myself up. Now I'm gonna make my head look really funny.
Are you doing like that? I suspect you.
Horses is roads, Mum.
I think I am a dumb guy. Yeah, I'm a dumb guy.
I will kill you. You will die. My face is symmetric. You'll probably remember this from Silly, Silly, Silly Me. If you don't give it a watch. My face is all wobbly. That car's just opened in the studio. What happens if I touch it? Whoa, it doesn't want my hand. No, it does. Look at the upper back of my hand. Look at my epic hair.
Oh, yeah.
Stroke. Tangled. Anyway, guys, I hope you like this video. Give a thumbs up and give a big fat subscription to Drawing Team Doodle. And I'll see you next time. Bye!